to Sharda Darshan. World Music and Yoga Day 2020. Music is a form of art. It's a medium of sound. When the soothing, healing, and the beautiful sounds come together, it becomes the music. To celebrate this fantastic art form with its beautiful followers, World Music Day is observed on 21st of June around the world. While the world is enduring with the effects of COVID-19, whatever the mood of the day will be, we will soak into the music and celebrate it in our own way. Music is divine. It helps us to forget all our worries. So let's hope that it will take us to another world altogether. International Yoga Day 2020. Yoga is an ancient spiritual, physical, mental practice which helps us to gain confidence, courage, and calmness to the people, which help them to do the things in a better way. The word yoga is derived from Sanskrit, which means to join or to unite. The theme of the Yoga Day this year is Yoga at Home and Yoga with Family. We are also celebrating the Music Day and the Yoga Day with the rest of the world. For this, interesting and exciting programs are being conducting. So let us enjoy us together. Sharda Fest updates. Sharda Fest 2020 conducted with the available possibilities of online resources is a great success. There is a tremendous participation from the part of our students. So far, 22 items including classical music, light music, on-the-spot choreography have been completed. The results will be declared soon. To avoid the time clash between the online classes, the timing of the events and the submission entries is shifted to 6 p.m. to 9:30 a.m. for the next day. Facebook watch party was conducted by the school for the students of KG and the classes 1 and 2.
Today is your first day at school and we teachers are here to welcome you.
It was conducted as the students' probation also. Parents and other well-wishers also took part in online for this joyous occasion. Senior Principal Dr. Deepa Chandran shared her welcome message for our students.
That wherever you are so happy to take up the learning. Your parents will help you to learn better with the school giving you lot many fun activities and you will learn through fun for these days when you are not able to come to school.
Reception and feedback of online classes. Since the beginning of lockdown, we have been engaged in conducting online sessions for our students of various classes. We faced numerous challenges on the way, but we strive to get better and we are exploring the unlimited potential of online resources. So let's try to understand how far we have been successful and effective with the online classes from our own students and parents. Let's listen to the words regarding their online classes.
There has been a drastic change in the education scenario, right from what it was pre-COVID and what it is during COVID times. A shift from traditional classrooms to online mode of teaching. Being a teacher myself, I know how difficult it is to adapt to these changes, to learn and to help students familiarize with that change. At this juncture, I congratulate all the teachers of Sri Sharda Vidyalaya for taking an earnest effort to adapt to these changes in a very effective manner right from the end of March. However, while focusing on the syllabus, I think an interactive mode of teaching, like videos and games could be incorporated so as to make learning more enjoyable for the students. Once again, I thank and congratulate all the teachers of Sri Sharada Vidyalaya for their sincere effort to switching over to an online mode of teaching. Thank you.
Namaste. As we all know that we are moving through an unimaginable situation, the COVID-19 pandemic. But then also, we keep going, we never stop. Our teachers are the best example of this. Online classes are going on with no distraction. However, the reality and experiences in the classrooms are entirely different from online classes. But to overcome this reality, our teachers are taking a lot of effort to make it work. They are presenting it in a very fantastic way. And of course, the online classes are also a better medium of studies seen from the perspective of students. Each and every lesson is explained so as we may feel that we are sitting in classrooms with teachers and friends. I really appreciate everyone behind this great work. Thank you.
Thank you everyone. See you next time and have a great weekend.